Xiaomi has added a new model to its lineup of budget-friendly Redmi series in the mid and low segments, the Redmi Turbo 3, also known globally as the Poco F6. What sets this device apart from other Redmi models is its inclusion of one of the most powerful processors on the Android side, while still being offered at an affordable price. On Xiaomi's official Chinese website, the model with 12GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage is priced at around 1,700 yuan, which is approximately $235. Globally, the pricing is somewhat higher, starting at $340 and above. In this video, I will discuss the technical specifications of the Redmi Turbo 3. Please support the channel by subscribing. The phone comes with a 90-watt fast charging adapter, a Type-C cable, and a protective case in the box. In terms of design, the Redmi Turbo 3 weighs 179 grams and has a thickness of 7.8 millimeters. The screen is protected by Gorilla Glass Victus, while the back cover is plastic. At the bottom, there is a USB 2.0 port, a microphone, a nano SIM slot, and a speaker. The top features a speaker, an infrared port, and a microphone. There is no micro SD card slot or 3.5 mm jack. On the right side, there are power and volume buttons. There are four color options: white, titanium, green, and black. Additionally, a special Harry Potter edition comes with a unique design and packaging. With an IP64 certification, the device can withstand exposure to rain, water splashes, and dust without compromising its functionality. The display features are flagship level. The 6.67 inch AMOLED display has a 1.K resolution of 1220 by 2712 pixels and a 120 Hz refresh rate. It boasts a 12-bit color depth, DCI-P3 wide color gamut, Delta E less than 1 color accuracy, 446 pixels per inch pixel density, a contrast ratio of 5 million to 1, and a peak brightness of 2400 nits. Additionally, the screen offers eye protection with 1920p WMDC dimming to reduce blue light and supports HDR10+ and Dolby Vision. The screen-to-body ratio is 89.9%, and the fingerprint sensor is located under the display. Redmi Turbo 3 is powered by the Snapdragon 8s Gen 3 processor, built on a 4nm process. This 8-core processor features an eye acceleration engine and can reach up to 3 GHz clock speed on a single core. The integrated Adreno 735 GPU is used for graphics, targeting 120fps in supported games, especially PUBG Mobile. The AnTuTu V10 benchmark score exceeds 1,500,000. With such a powerful processor, the cooling system is crucial. To prevent performance loss during extended use, especially while gaming, Xiaomi has implemented its own 4,800 square millimeters, three-layer graphite ice cooling system for passive cooling. While Xiaomi's data is promising, real user experience will be the true test. The phone features up to 1TB of UFS 4.0 internal storage and up to 16GB of LPDDR5X RAM, with lower storage and RAM options available according to your preference. On the software side, it runs Android 14 with the HyperOS interface. The newly added Air Gestures feature allows remote control of the phone with hand movements while exercising, washing dishes, or performing other tasks. The back of the phone has two cameras with a flash in the middle. The 50-megapixel main camera uses a Sony LIT 600 sensor with an f1.6 aperture and a 1/1.95-inch size, featuring optical image stabilization. The secondary camera is an 8-megapixel ultra-wide with a 1/4.0-inch sensor. On the front, there is a 20-megapixel camera with an f2.2 aperture. The main camera can record 4K video at 60fps, while the front camera can record 1080p video at 60fps. For wireless communication, the device supports dual-band Wi-Fi 6E, Bluetooth 5.4, NFC, and an infrared port. Finally, the 5,000 mAh battery supports 90-watt fast charging. To ensure current protection, balanced power delivery, and long battery life, the phone includes an extra chip. In this video, I aim to provide you with technical information about the Redmi Turbo 3, also known globally as the Poco F6, a performance-focused smartphone that Xiaomi has been releasing for the past 6 years at relatively affordable prices. If you enjoyed the video, please support by liking it and subscribing to the channel. Thank you for taking the time to watch. Have a good day.